hold tight. We're finna go beast mode with this 395. I got my tripod out. We got a power line right here. See the pole? Derek's got some right here. Derek struggled yesterday cutting some of these trees down here. And what he's gonna do, he's cutting out right there. And I'm gonna bore them. They're pretty deep, like that pine right there is real big. So we'll just be on the safe side, get them down. Also got some down there on that end down there. Gonna get them, then we're gonna get this strip right here between the power line and the road right here. I'm gonna be running Mr. Larry's 395. That's what I'm gonna run. I got the 394 and the 372, but I'm gonna run the 395 today. Cause he wants to see it in the video. So I'm gonna run in and put my chaps on right now. Throw them on. Yeah, see these. The reason why he's not gonna cut these is because they jammed right up against each other. Those are big. Right there. Right. Let's see here. And I'm gonna cut those two right there too. I'm gonna get him to bush hog that right there. So y'all, these are some big ones right there. Yeah, right, here we go. Push on that one for me. Oh. side by side. Hey, he's gonna hit this power line. All right. heart rate 178 right now. It was 181 a while ago. We're gonna get to that one. I'm gonna cut it too. Look at the grain on those trees, man. Leaving big hinges on it. A new chain on the saw, because that has already kind of quit and faded on me already, and that's the way they do when they're new. They won't last a tank of gas, so I'll take it and I'll file it tonight. I'll hand file it tonight, and that joker will be right then. It'll be ready to rock and roll, and it'll run through a couple of tanks of gas then and get this stuff down. We doing it like this because it's a lot easier and simpler to do it like this than to tear that power line down and it cost us a bunch of money. tree right there ain't no good anyhow. Come on, man. Heart rate's 184. I know that's upside down. 184. Put all my stuff up. Oh man. Life is good. Life is good. I hope I still do that when I'm 80, you know what I mean? Well, if you like my stuff, please subscribe to me. I'd really appreciate that. I like working hard. It's all I've ever done, or since I was real little, stuff. But I'm gonna let y'all go for now. Hope y'all enjoyed that. On the saw, I cutting with Derek. You saw on that last tree right there. He could tell by how I was giving him signals on my head and everything that I was running out of gas, and he. He knew to go ahead and take that tree. And when you're in that situation, just go ahead and bust the tree on off and let it go. Of course, that butt's got to come off of that one anyhow, because it right up above that, it's got like a corkscrew in it, so it wasn't no good no how. But it's fun working with people who you can trust completely with your life. They know what you're thinking. They know what you're doing and stuff like that. It's a lot of fun working with people like that. Kevin, Derek, and I, and Chad have that going no matter what we're doing. And a lot of y'all out there understand that and know what I'm talking about. Very, very cool. But, logging is an extremely dangerous job. Extremely dangerous. And I've had two or three people over the years in my videos come through in the comments or something and say, you know, y'all make it look a lot easier than it is, and it's just from where we've worked together so long and stuff like that all these years, and this is all that we've ever done. But it's very dangerous, but it can also, in the same breath and same respect, logging can be done very safely too. So with that being said, I'm going to let y'all go. We'll catch y'all later. Later, Taters. Oh, my gosh. I forgot to untuck my shirt before I did that. I just took my chaps off. My drawers is full of saw chips now. Lovely.